There's a lot of talk on the internet about Bitcoin and the debt ceiling needing to be raised and all kinds of stuff like that. But and how new systems should work and all kinds of shit, like what's fair. We're bringing heaven on earth, and there's no money. That's not how it's gonna work. You should be able to see that the money is in. That's how this entire thing was accomplished. How everything was done through the whether it's Bitcoin or anything. And by the way, isn't Bitcoin traded on the stock market? Isn't that where its value comes from? So it's part of the system. And here's how it should work. If, let's say, I need plumbing work done, I'll call someone, find out if they're a plumber, and I would trade work for them, or build something, grow. Maybe even food, maybe seeds, plants, whatever. Instead of YouTube using their algorithm to censor everything, you could use it for, let's say, things you'll trade and things you'll trade for, and you could connect people that way. The first thing is our land. I want my 20 acres and my mule. You can keep the mule if you want. I don't need it. But I want my land. There's a lot of national parks, and we could start right there. All those people who guard it, they can go home. We don't need them. And we need to start getting our land back, and we're gonna have to help each other transition through all of this so that you can become self-sufficient. That's where you live. That's what you do. You don't pay for anything. And then things that we want or need, if we want to keep the internet, if we want to keep YouTube, because once everyone figures this out, then there won't be any corporations, there won't be any governments, there won't be any of this stuff anywhere. It's all there to steal. If you use money, no matter how you transition from this period to the next period, the same thing's gonna happen. As soon as you monetize your blood, sweat, equity, then you have to have a coinage or a system, even if it's digital, something or someone has to administer it. And you see, everything gets stolen. You can only make so many things and so much stuff, each person, and do so much work. And each person has approximately the same amount of talent and time. So the difference in anything should be very little. And when you use money, it's how you steal and create slavery. It's that simple. It's that simple to fix too. It's just, no, there's a lot of people have to wake up. Because the rest of it goes away. Some guy talking about this, but this is the only way it works. We really need to get our land and start figuring this out. Probably the most, I guess if you were gonna create something new, that's the first thing you would start with. And then getting people to understand what natural law is. And then whatever they try to do won't work.